I'm gonna try and show you guys how I do it. Far from perfect start, but not the worst one either. And I take on the shoulder as soon as I can, always in order to avoid pop-up AI traffic, even though this drone has no AI, but still trying to do it as I do it, and racing, as you cannot turn AI traffic off, shamefully. And the first corner is fifth gear on the Zonda. Did it go too well? Not too bad either. This is a fourth gear corner, but I usually drop to third just to play it safe, because I haven't mastered that corner yet really. And the rest of the course is basically just full trouble. So there's no cheating, just learning the track. And the car, you can see the mileage. 6,500 kilometers almost. I've had this car for a little bit over a week, so. Have been around 3500, but it's not going that low this time. Not a bad run either, though. So there we go, that's showing me how I personally do it, and there is no cheats involved. Thanks for watching.